I guess that's why they call it March Madness.
Does he have my...
Cashing out already, Bill?
Heat, can't take the heat in the kitchen.
Cashing out?
Yeah, it's all...
What do you got there?
Yeah,
let's see. Yeah. Okay. Five, six,
what do you got there? Yeah.
Six and a half?
What do you got there, Juan?
What do you got, about 6.5 dime pieces?
Yeah. Hit a few cards. Hit a few
easy,
cards today.
Easy game.
Trimmed up. Look, he's all trimmed up. Get the trim and everything. I didn't know him.
How many high hands do you think you've hit at Bally's? Do you work here or what?
No. I only work here when you work here.
Just say hello together. Newfound friends in the trooper. David and
Brian.
Oh, Brian. Awesome. Brian, are you from over there?
Across.
Where are you from?
Ireland originally.
That's what I was.
Yeah.
Oh, I was going to. Yeah. Oh, that explains it. When you go from Ireland to Boston, you go from one extreme to another extreme.
Yeah, no doubt.
Oh, good.
I'm just a local North Las Vegas dude.
Yeah.
So, sparkly pops and hats, man. Way to go.
Thanks a lot.
So, thank you.
Thank you, Trooper. Appreciate it.
Typical Westgate dealers drinking on the job.
Damn right.
100. Bring it right back, Danny boy.
Yeah, bring you right back where you are.
Nah. Let's go for the already brewed kind. Oh.
First coffee.
Not
the first coffee of the day.
But the first coffee at
first coffee on the strip, though. I went ahead and pre-sugared and creamed it for today. Try to make things a little easier on myself.
Don't butt in.
Oh, what?
I know what you're about to do. That's not right. I know you're about to.
No,
no kidding you.
All right, the greatest controversy that has ever occurred at Trooper Thursday. Jason says that if you're short stacked and you offer a chop in a tournament, that you're immoral and you're a scam artist. You guys wonder why I fuck with Jason all the time. I repeat, Jason said if you're short stacked and you offer a chop in a poker tournament, that you're immoral and you're a scam artist. He absolutely said that. Bill offered a chop in the tournament. Jason stood up and walked over to the tournament and told everyone, don't chop with him, don't fall for that shit, he doesn't have enough chips. That is immoral. That is not of integrity. Everyone at this table agrees with me. Jason's losing his mind. When I said it to Jason, he got all nasty and called me dishonest. But when everyone else at the table agreed with me, he laughed and had fun with him. So you're asking me why I give Jason a hard time in the video? That's the reason.
You didn't put people on the spot.
Well, you did the same thing, Jason. You put people on the spot. You put her on the spot.
Okay, hold on. Let you talk. Go ahead. Hang on. Since you're
here, building, take that.
Did you just get to tell me? Time for you to admit this. Did you admit you want an L in there three times? Yes or no?
Yes,
you
I said
you
that.
Want an L in the spot.
Hey, calm down. Take a deep breath. Listen. I said Al should be sitting there.
Okay.
If who did you tell it to? There.
Who did I told it to Al.
No.
Who did and then I realized that they were starting another 1-3 game.
First of all,
I told it to Al. I said, Al, why are you not sitting here?
We agree on one thing here. It's your tournament. It's your what do you call it? It's your night thing.
So you what's the point?
Here, Al.
He just likes white guys.
I don't care about him there.
No, I thought he was putting Al in another game. I thought he was putting Al in another game.
Hold on a second. Do you think when I saw Al come over that there wasn't an option for Al to sit here? If Al
would have
sat here, I would have waited for someone to leave.
Of course you would have.
That's everybody it, I swear that. To God. I would never storm out of here. Oh my God, oh my God.
I would be confused. You went and bought
the reason why.
You have two big reasons. Can you go over there?
Listen,
did you ever sell anything
Jason? Did you ever sell anything?
The reason why I'm still in the tournament, because I support your bomb pot tournament. Some people don't.
Oh, that's right.
All right. So, and you understand that I'm still in the tournament. But some people, they give you the level one, they don't support your tournament.
Some people live here and have other things to do besides play poker.
Have you ever sold anything, Jason?
Some people have a lot.
Anyways. Oh, I'm not saying that. I'm not talking about
just because every day you're
watching. Action on Jason. Block. Some people actually block.
I'm not
talking. Facts don't care about your view. How is it sketchy?
It is sketchy.
No, it's not. To offer a chop in a tournament?
It's not illegal.
It's not offer a chop.
Facts don't care about your feelings. I know you think you're special. Facts don't care about your feelings. Facts do not care.
It's shady, but it's not illegal.
How is it shady?
It's shady, exactly. It's
like, so in other words, let me ask you a question.
It's like somebody selling you something you don't really know the price of it, and they overcharge you for it.
Boom.
Because they're taking advantage of it.
That's incorrect.
No. He won't throw insults at you.
No, but that's incorrect.
For good reason, see?
I throw insults
throw him
at him.
But you won't throw at him.
I throw them at him.
Then do it. Why aren't you? Are you scared? Because you sure do.
I'm not scared of anybody, you moron.
He just called you shady. Call him names. Call him names. He called you shady.
Hey, you're a fucking idiot if you think it's shady.
See, that's my point.
Take these broken wings and learn to fly again.
Mr.
Ha ha! That's a good one. That's a good one.
So where are you from, seat one?
California.
Oh, California. And your name is?
Jim.
Jim. I'm Canadian Bill. Nice to meet you, Jim.
Yeah, we played at Valley.
Yes, we have. You know, you look familiar. I knew you from somewhere. That's right. Jim, it's called the curse of beauty. We won the genetic lottery. What can we say?
Yeah, but they don't. That's weird. It's edible, especially if you like breakfast food. I mean, it's hard to mess up breakfast food, right? Yeah. So it's like a
must. Footage.
They're open
footage. Footage.
Or something.
Are you trying to get a Trooper Thursday video to be over an hour long?
Well, Trooper last week says, oh, you're an hour and a half, and I'm going to have to edit it all night. Now he says there's no footage.
Exactly. Lawyer. Hello to Situ.
Situ, there you go. That's right, Arabic.
I know like three words in like 10 languages.
And hey, Mom, this is his friend Nick. This is Nick here.
How's he going?
That's my mom's hand. My
say
mom, yeah.
Hey, Bill Tate's mom. Hey, your son? Your son?
He's high. No good.
He's a gym. So enjoy watching the videos. Enjoy your easy chairs. And enjoy the meals today and forever.
We love you. We love you, Situ, from Las Vegas, Nevada.
Yeah, you can't beat it. $10, man.
Trooper, because way more people watch your videos than mine, describe who Sharif Sharif is again.
I don't know him. I don't know the man.
You know Sharif Sharif. He's your favorite person in the world.
No lie. It's just, it's irrelevant.
You actually sent me a picture when I was in Nebraska. You were at the same table as him in Venetian. And you sent the picture with no words. I didn't even know what it was a picture of because he was asleep.
Really?
Oh, shit. Oh, that's not on here. Nick, you want to know who Sharif Sharif is?
Yes, I do.
So Sharif Sharif, we used to play with him in 2015 and 16 at Planet Hollywood a lot. He was, I don't know, Middle Eastern? He would always wear a bright orange shirt. And Planet Hollywood only has like 8 tables. So he would stand out. He would go on the list as Mike because he didn't want to stand out. And he thought people were changing to his table whenever they saw him. The thing is, putting your name on the list as Mike isn't as big of a factor as wearing a bright orange shirt every time you walked into Planet Hollywood. So everyone could see you in a small room anyway.
I like it, especially a dark one.
All right, here's the thing. Bill Tate posted, he bought the button. He put out one dead, three live. Jason raised to 15, everyone else folded, and then Bill Tate, last to act, realized he only had one card, and we don't know what the ruling is.
Every time.
And Jason really wants the $3. Bill Tate said, well, Jason, you don't make the decision. The dealer and the floor make the decision. Jason was really adamant that the $3 is his, and the floor ruled that Jason got the $3, but Bill Tate got refunded out of the well. So, pretty fair, and everyone's happy ruling. But Trooper really wanted me to film this because we want to see Jason be mad. I think that was the goal. Jason not to get his way and just be mad at the end of the day. That didn't quite happen.
Baba, just me. Do it again, please.
Thank you. Alright, looks like we're okay. Bill Tate got a good ruling and Jason got a good ruling, it looks like. Although I think Bill Tate would be a lot happier if he got his way and Jason had to cry about something.
Screen footage. I'm hungry like Jason and Josh. I'm about to get pissed like them.
Okay, well, we're bringing some food here now. What we got?
Look, lucky 13.
That's a lucky number right here.
No wonder it's taking forever.
La, 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 lucky 13. Walk it out. Lucky 13. Gotta be getting close. Oh yeah, here we go.
I gotta pay you, Bill.
No, don't worry about it.
I gotta pay you for this.
No, don't worry about it. On the house. Okay, here we go. Let's do it. What do we got over here now, Uncle Trooper? You eating those?
Only those last.
Bing. Hey, shout outs back home to anybody? Little Josh action?
Yeah, I want to shout out to a couple buddies of mine, Josh McCray, Nick and Josh Chater,
the
and
twins.
Of course my buddy there in Halifax, Robert Bates.
Shout out to Robert Bates. And don't forget Conky, Keith.
Oh yeah, Keith and Derek there in Moncton.
Derek McCarthy.
Up there crushing it.
All day, just crushing it. 14 reps, crushing it.
He's crushing it.
Just crushing it.
And then the 14th rep.
That's the 10th Amendment.
What's the 10th Amendment?
The powers not delegated to the United States by the Constitution, nor prohibited by the United States to serve as the United States reflective of the people. It's about the people. 10th Amendment.
Oh, the people. Of the people.
Of the people.
By the people.
For the people.
For the people. For the people?
For the peepee.
Peephole? Jason has the floor. What? What is it?
Yours, buddy.
Is it illegal to reverse cowgirl in the South, in any southern state? Because you don't turn your back on family.
No.
Because of incest.
That's not funny. I knew it wouldn't be funny.
It's kind
of
funny.
No.
It's pretty crude.
I mean, it's just not funny.
Canadians be swallowing food. Would
somebody please open up the elevator
door? I'll bet 10.
The space is smushed.
Yeah, it's a kid.
Kid, 5 years old.
It's Ken. Oh, I get it. He's in the elevator door.
The humor is
Jim. All right, I want to say hello to all the guys. Pete's representing.
There you go.
Later.
Thanks, Jim.
Trooper Thursday,
right.
Well, if you said Trooper Thursdays can sometimes be crazy, you'd be right. What a crazy night. But it was fun. I end up winning $115. I don't win anything in the tournament. And that's how it went down. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.